Very rarely do I dedicate songs to people.